Hi all, Bungie here. Welcome back. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me for another reaction. This next video was highly requested in the comments. This one is an official video, Hallelujah, by Pentatonix. The video was uploaded October 21st, 2016, and it has over 612 million views. Wow. Before we begin the reaction, I want to give a huge thank you to all the love and support that the Pentaholics have shown my channel since my last reaction of Pentatonix. I was not expecting the response I got. So thank you all. Thank you all for your love and support. Thank you all for the positive comments and feedback. Thank you for all the information on the Pentatonix and the individual group members. Thank you for all the songs, recommendations. And I also want to thank all the new subscribers, the new Pentaholic subscribers to my channel. I really appreciate it, and I thank you for the love and support. With that being said, this is a video I haven't seen or I haven't heard, and I'm looking forward to it since the last video I reacted of them absolutely blew me away. I was absolutely amazed at the vocals that this group has. So with that being said, let's bring up the video.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Beautiful. Hold on. I gotta go back on that one. The intro was absolutely perfect. Rob coming in with his beautiful voice, but that deep harmony coming through, real low, deep harmony. Get you right here in the chest, you can feel it. Absolutely love it.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew. Tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Love that guy's voice.
Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room.
Sorry, I just got to go back on that. Listen, right before Kirsten comes in, Kevin comes in with the beatbox. Mitch looks totally different from the last reaction I did, but his voice is so powerful, so beautiful, so amazing. I can't get enough of his voice. It's just, I am becoming a fan of him really, really quick.
This video, we love you so much. We hope you love this song and all the songs on A Pentatonix Christmas. You can get that album, just look in the description box below.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget.
We love
Merry
you.
Christmas, y'all. We love y'all.
Wow. Absolutely loved it. Absolutely loved it. And I could listen to that song over and over. Rob coming in on the intro. Absolutely beautiful. And you had that low, deep bass harmony. Oh, just gets you right here. Just shakes your whole body. And Christy came in to sing. Kristen, and Kevin joined in as well. He just killed it with the beatbox, with this stomping on the ground, dust blowing up, and Kirsten's voice, absolutely amazing, hitting those high notes. Mitch almost didn't recognize him with the hat on. It seems like I'm waiting for Mitch now in these videos to hit that epic high. I'm really loving Mitch's powerful voice, and I'm becoming a fan of his voice real fast. I took notes. I read all the comments from my last reaction. I took notes. And the guy there, he wasn't in the last reaction. AV left the group in 2017 and was replaced by Matt. There you go. So that was Hallelujah Pentatonics official video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction, as I really enjoyed the song. I want to thank everybody for their patience, and thank everyone who recommended that song. Thank you very much. And follow me if you're a pentaholic. Follow me with my journey down a rabbit hole. Thanks for joining, and thanks for watching.